hands off. She told him to keep his hands off and not touch her.